A breeding program to bring back the nearly extinct rock wallaby is proving successful in southern Australia. A new baby called the Joey emerged from its mother's pouch earlier this month. The Joey has sparked hope for the species in Grampians National Park in western Victoria. A spokesperson for the park says the species had been considered locally extinct since 1999. The park is home to 8 brush-tailed rock wallabies.